स्टडिंग थर्मो इलेक्ट्रिक इफेक्ट. थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ इफेक्ट्स आर देयर. दिस वन इज पेल्टियर मॉड्यूल. फोकस इट.
देर आर टू सिरामिक प्लेट्स. इन बिटवीन मेटल जंक्शंस आर देयर. स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ एन टाइप ऑफ बिस्मथ टेल्यूराइड एंड पी टाइप ऑफ बिस्मथ टेल्यूराइड. दिस इज हीट सिंक एंड वी हैव फिक्स्ड यूजिंग हीट सिंक गम. इट्स अ गुड कंडक्टर ऑफ हीट. इनसाइड इट दिस टू आर सिरामिक प्लेट वाइट वन एंड स्मॉल मेटल ब्लॉक्स आर देयर. एक्चुअली बिस्मथ टेल्यूराइड वन इज एन टाइप बिस्मथ टेल्यूराइड. द अदर इज पी टाइप बिस्मथ टेल्यूराइड. इफ यू क्रिएट टेम्परेचर डिफरेंस इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इज प्रोड्यूस्ड. दिस इज गैल्वेनोमीटर. इट्स टू सेंसिटिव. सी बॉडी हीट जनरेट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. इफ यू रिवर्स द पोलारिटी दिस वे हियर हीट सिंक मॉड्यूल एटसेट्रा एट सेम टेम्परेचर रूम टेम्परेचर. नाउ आई एम ब्रिंगिंग माई थंब क्लोज टू पेल्टियर मॉड्यूल. सो इन्फ्रारेड रेडिएशन सी विदाउट टच इट वर्क. My thumb is not touched actually. If I am touching, effect is faster. Slowly, temperature attains equilibrium condition. Again.
Now Peltier effect. Now we are giving 12 volt electric supply to this module, same module. One surface becomes cool and the other surface becomes hot. We have adjusted upper surface become cool for this current and the down surface becomes hot. It gives heat to heat sink and then after water absorbs it. The upper surface becomes so cool. Now we are starting current and I am putting some drop. Upper cell becomes so cool. See it, focus it, it solidifies. Touch it. See this solidifies, ice forms. Now I am supplying, stop the supply. Now there is no current. And I am removing this ice layer. See. This one. Now body it, debodied it. Melts. If you reverse the current, upper surface becomes hot and lower surface becomes cool. I have reversed the direction of current and I am switching on. Water becomes heat up. Stop it. See, bubbles are there. Water boil. Water is boiling. Now I am stop. Now the demonstration of thermoelectric generator. If you pass current, one server becomes cool and the other server becomes hot. But if we create temperature difference by somehow, electric current generated. Now we are creating temperature difference. And we have connected a toy motor.
Focus it. Motor is running. We have created temperature difference. This one is at higher temperature, this one is at lower temperature. So electricity is generated and toy motor runs. So this is the demonstration of thermoelectric generator using the same module. It's very crazy. Just electric current creates cooling. No moving parts are there. So we can say green energy, no pollution, no chlorofluorocarbon, etc. But efficiency is something less.
Of application of thermoelectric current. This one is utensils. We can make tea as well as we can generate current also because of temperature difference. This is car fridge, thermoelectric fridge. This is Russian generator to run radio for remote places. In BMW car, when car runs, engine becomes heats up. So we can trap this heat energy. And using thermoelectric module, we can generate electricity. And using electricity, we can run AC, etc. So there is no mechanical load, etc. This is also a cooling instrument. Wood stove TEZ, thermoelectric generator using wood. Now the theory behind the effect, thermoelectricity, Seebeck effect. This one is TBM wire and this one is bismuth. If we make this junction at lower temperature using ice, etc., and this one is at higher temperature, we are keeping something using boiling water, etc. So suppose this one is 100 degrees Celsius, this one is 0 degrees Celsius. So temperature difference create electricity and electric current flows from TBM to bismuth at cold junction. This is called Seebeck effect. This one is Peltier effect. If you make two junctions, bismuth and copper wire, but we have connected battery like that, then traditional current flows from copper to bismuth here. Traditional current. And here, bismuth to copper. So electron flows from copper to bismuth here and here from bismuth to copper. And we know that electron travels from copper to bismuth. But copper is a greater conductor in comparison of bismuth. So electron loses kinetic energy at this junction. So this is the junction becomes hot. And at this junction, electron gains kinetic energy. So this junction becomes cold. This is the same bismuth, TBM, another thermocouple. And if you connect battery like that, traditional current flows from bismuth to strontium, but electron flows from strontium to bismuth. So at certain direction of current, this junction becomes hot up, heats up, and for reverse direction of current, it becomes cool. So this is the Peltier effect.
Release it. Aisa baki hai. Release. See, body generate electricity. Body generate electricity, thermoelectricity. It is too sensitive. See, just before touch, due to infrared radiation from my body, indicator start. Focus it. I have not touched here. But if I am touching, the indicator goes to end point. See, but slowly effect. If I am again, this body heat generate electricity. Stop. This is the special watch, thermoelectric watch. It does not require any extra energy. It absorbs heat from the body. Thermoelectricity is there and it runs.